While taking her boys for an eye exam, Charlene Hayek decided to have one herself. That decision saved her eyesight. During the eye exam, her doctor of optometry identified glaucoma, an eye disease that affects 1 in 200 people under the age of 50, people just like Charlene. Glaucoma has no symptoms, and if left untreated, results in blindness every time. Just another reason to see a BC Doctor of Optometry today. Brought to you by Nikon Eyeglass Lenses and Coatings and BC Doctors of Optometry.